Like, subscribe, and get notified.
The health department arranged 660 booths, including mobile and transit booths, wherein 491 were fixed booths, 107 mobile booths, and 62 transit booths across the state. The volunteers will be visiting houses from March 4 to March 6 as part of mop-up rounds to ensure that the oral polio vaccine is administered to children who may have missed receiving the vaccine on Sunday.